Basically. Okay. No collision as bat. Oh, it has pink wings as bat. That's awesome. There's Hype Bear. Good job, Clyde. Oh, whoop. Not there. The chat has been borkened. Good job, Clyde. What the fuck? What's been over here? Oh god. Wolf boasts with the hands. Yeah, here we go. The more I think about this game, the more excited I get about speedrunning it.
Really?
Yeah. It's one of those things where, like, it'd probably take a lot of time. I don't know if I want to do it. And then I'm like, yeah, I want to do it. Damn it. Oh, wall me! Thank you for squealing in agony. Oh my god, though. The fucking Isaac hype. You can't put arms on text. What are you doing, Blarg? Oh, fuck. I'm gonna put on the Alucard's sword just so we can potentially one shot. Oh, and we're using library cards! The whole time. It's alright, I knew they were scared of libraries, so. There's Alucard's sword. There it is.
Illiterate pumps.
Yeah. Can I one shot these now? Yes! 90. Shit. Shit. I wanted to start. What the fuck? Okay. No! Alright. Let's kill these. Thank you for damage boosting me through the Medusa heads like 4 times. Oh. There we go. 1. No! Oh, whatever. What? Oh! Jesus Christ. Okay. 71 damage? Okay. 2 down. Alright. Ah, fuck! Good. Yes. Oh my gosh. Hurry up and click! There you go. One more. What? Did I fall through the gear? What? We're almost done. We're almost done. I don't know what that sound is still. There! Get us back! Wow! Those spikes! Get me the fuck out of here! Diamond. That's a lot of money. Life apple. Sunstone? Improve status after sunrise. Oh, so one's a day, one's a night one. Yeah, look at all the stats. Oh, well, the defense goes way down. Oh, that's because of the specific...
Yeah.
This thing. So we do this. Defense goes up. Look. Up. That's the same. 5, 5, 5, 5.
So you're both the sunstone and the moonstone, and then your stats are up the entire time.
Yes, that's true.
Although that's...
Moonstone's not active right now. But yeah, we can just do this. So many more stats. Fucking A. Get me out of here, no! Here. What? Oh, there's a platform there. Get me out of here. Oh, God. No.
No.
Wow. Wow. Shit. The Pokemon spoilers. Oh, wait, we can go out right here, right? And fall down? Or fall up?
Yes.
Same thing. Whoa, 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 whoa. Pokemon spoiler. Oh, shit.
Luminous.
Okay, now you really have to play Brave Prince for Musashi.
Oh? Why is that?
The main sword in the game, it's like a story element. It's called Lumina, actually. But, the game is pretty silly, but it's fun. It's really interesting, because you absorb, like,
Sword forged by elves. It's shit! It's shit! Which one are we using? Oh, we're using Alucard. Where is this one? It's so much worse. I'm not gonna use it. Whatever. Chrysagrim? No, I don't think I have that. Let's get to a teleport, I guess. Need to find more bosses. Bosses. Go where no man has gone before. No vampire.
Should definitely take a look and see where they are.
Alright, Sword of Hodor. Yeah, we do have that. That elf racism. Slight echo, yeah, very possibly. This is all unexplored here. This goes down. This is Bell Tower. I thought. Wait, I was in the Bell Tower. I killed the boss there. I killed the boss really quickly there. And Bell Tower was over here, I thought.
It doesn't look like it's there anymore.
That's one square. But it might be a doorway. No, because this would go off map. Here.
Yeah, there's there. There's to the left of the clock tower. Or the here. Clock.
Yeah, let's teleport here. Let's do it! Yes, Mytha was in the bell tower. See, I thought it was a keyhole too. I was like, oh, obviously we need to come back here and get a key. Oh, map was upside down, right. Of course. Which means this is the bell tower area.
Yeah, that's where the hall spikes would be roughly.
Yes! That is true! XP, why not? XP for double. You are the key. Oh, we haven't been here this way at all, actually. Oh, and there's also up there. Let's check right here first.
Oh, that's right. I didn't go through this entire room.
I don't think there's a lot of...
There's probably to the top right from here. That's the only place I didn't explore in this room.
Don't hit me. Don't hit
me. What's up?
I know. Sneaky! No! I am continuing playing it. Prodigy? Oh shit. Hyena? Werewolf? Oh shit. Okay. Diagonal attacks. Oh shit. I like how he punches.
Oh. Ooh.
All right, that was a good choice. If this is the arena area, right? I think there should be a save up here. This is on PS3. The cape is Joseph's cape, which is color customization. Fuck. Oh! Okay. That's weird. Oh no! No! Wait, what? You're still alive? Did it respawn? Maybe I saw that and I thought I was dying. The last boss I killed was the Medusa. She died in like 3 holy waters.
Oh, there's a Medusa boss?
Yeah. She did turn you to stone, but it was just like any other stone, so not very normal. Yeah, it was super fast. She didn't look at you most of the time, and then she would like do like this line attack where she would look at you and then turn you into stone.
Nice.
Graham. Graham! The sword named Graham.
What does it do?
Hi, Graham. How are you doing today? Let's see what the special is, if there is one.
Wait. What? You just equipped Alucard. Didn't you? No? Okay. I'm confused. Lame. Graham, you're letting me down.
Graham, you're... Oh, that's your name, Penguin. Oh, it's you. On scale of 1 to 10, what's my favorite color? 7. Oh shit, these rooms.
Your
Oh! He only hit me for 3. However, I could get pretty raunchy and stun locked. No, never mind. There should be like an arena boss in this area. Maybe right here? No. Didn't take forever to load. Oof. Oops. Do a Yata only run? Okay. Holy shit, yeah! 1,000 hype.
This cape is too strong.
Pancake wants to marry you? That's fine. Pancake can marry who he wishes. Woof! Oh, nice. So maybe... Come on, boss. I didn't flip out, Exalted. I was like, oh, the castle's upside down. Oh yeah, here's the fight, right up here. Let's do this!
Franker Z. Yep. Ooh.
Hey Trevor, holy shit! I'm gonna focus on Trevor since I've been out of this game already. And hit her when I can. Dude, they don't hit me for shit. Stop. Whoa, whoops! Did not mean to do that. Oh, she's dead. Is Trevor wrecked?
Seems like it.
Okay. Alright then! Huzzah! There you go, sir. I'm gonna run to the restroom now. 1 damage per attack all game. Let's see what we get here, though. Oh, this is where Mist was. I think we should have been able to... I don't know. Yeah, we've been here. Is there anything back through the mystery? Or the mess gate, I guess? That was a sword thing. Most of them. This is a big. Whoa! These guys are entertaining. Did you just knock him off screen?
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and save again. Okay, where do I want to go from here? A little bit unexplored there. A lot unexplored there. No. I got a neat item though.
Oh yeah?
It's a consumable.
Buffalo Star. Razor Sharp Master Star. Hmm.
That attack?
That's wreck.
Okay. Next place I want to go. I think I'm gonna backtrack. Area.
Cool.
And hopefully there's stuff there. Seriously?
You can do it! Yeah. Aww.
Damn it. Home, please. Oh, Skype.
Kaiser. We haven't, but try and ask your questions a little more vaguely next time. Like next time be like, what familiars have they found? Instead of naming specifics. Jack of Bones.
Let's go. want to go?
Yeah.
The hearts are your item usage, Boku. So in this case, he's got holy water equipped. So throwing holy water consumes hearts. Oh, I don't hate you, Kazer. Just try not to spoilerino pastas. Speaking of pasta.
Chef Boyardee.
Sorry. Wee. What? Oh, there's a flying thing. Oh, those guys mind control you, by the way. God. That's annoying. Oh, nice, Clack Bardo. Do work. Oh my goodness. Yeah, you have to mash out like stone. Clutch artist. Whoa, mask. Goddess shield. That. I feel like the Alucard stuff is probably some of the best stuff you're gonna find. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, what the craft raid. What's up, Craftcast? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the raid. Oh yeah, we've had that for a long time, Killa.
Oh no, I got it.
Welcome, crafters. It will silly-per. The first 8 hours of this playthrough are already on YouTube for your viewing convenience, in fact.
That's where the cannon was.
For the what? Candle? Camera?
Cannon.
Cannon! Oh yeah, there's a lot of, there's a lot of different items. Other than holy water.
Okay, so we're right here.
This is new. Hey, Oni! It's Cthulhu! Okay. Caught him. from demon. Or the greater demon. No worries, Clutch Artist. It's pretty good, Oni. I think I might work on speedrunning it. Holbein Dagger. Whoa, what's that thing? New enemy.
Oh. You see this guy?
Oh shit, he's gonna laser beam! Okay, never mind.
Oh.
Oh, pretty big fire. There you go. Fire demon. Fire Demon has one of the best death sounds in the game. Oh, fuck those goblins.
Oh no, I lost
I saw it too, that's so lame. Now we have a dagger instead of holy water. Gremlin. Bitterfly! Oh, Bitterfly.
Oh, shit.
Did that only do 12 damage to you? Yeah, there's a gnat. No, Hastur. I apologize. Uh-oh. You probably go back and hit a save. In case this is another... whatever his name was. Gargamel. Gargamel.
Well, hold on that thought. I'm gonna see if there's...
Ooh. This might be story. There's usually a story behind these doors.
Do I want to go to another area, or do I want to try and take on the boss?
Yeah, go save and take on the boss. Probably top right for save. Whoa. Guard. Oof. Yeah.
Good call.
Strats. Somebody says this is one of their favorite bosses, so it might be hard.
Get out of my face!
The dagger seemed alright. Super spammy. Franker Z. Oh god. Beelzebub. Oh. Well, that seems easy. Token speed. Oh god. Alright. Poison. Lord of the Flies. Ew. Somebody hung him here on chains. This just seems annoying to get to. With that?
Seriously?
At least they're not doing 60 damage.
Yeah, I'm trying to find
it. Oh! Did you break the chain, or did you break his arm and then the chain broke? I don't even know. Can you just leave?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Did you throw daggers?
No, I'm just smashing.
Attack.
You fucking fly thing. Trying to get it set up to where I can just... I don't know if that's
hitting him. Seemed like the first couple did. I think axes might work better.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh! Oh god, more flies, no. Jesus. It's too hard. It's just...
I got some of them. Oh my god. Just need to figure out. Oh my god, all the flies.
Blocked. I think he's doing, I don't know, jumps. Oh, I thought I killed him! I was like, wow.
This,
wow.
This is more annoying than anything else.
Oh, we have the triple version of that.
I was trying to do it earlier, but I couldn't get it to come out. Because it was holed up and then...
There you go.
basket.
Platforms. That's why you were pausing earlier. I was like,
what are you waiting for, dude?
I might have to hold it for longer.
This boss is dumb.
Fucking one dagger.
Peace.
Wow. What's up, Cheeto? Welcome to the stream, dude. Well. Bosses. How do bosses work?
Is that Luby's brother?
It's not my brother. It's Kenny. It's Kenny!
God damn it.
Yeah, it's just like one. It's less than nothing. That dagger. Somebody said if only your misform damaged things. Fail.
Well, okay.
Neither of us thought of it, so.
I never think of mist doing
damage. Yeah, no. The only thing I've used mist on is this turny, the gears.
Yeah. Ring?
Arcana. Oh, maybe. Mana regen? That'd be good.
That'd be cool. Rare item appearance.
It's, yeah, alright.
Sure.
Gold serpent ring. From Dark Souls.
Does that orb drop anything else?
What orb?
The orb in there. Did it drop the ring, but it's back now, so. Okay.
I see what you're saying. Wolfenstein! Where are we here? Oh.
So you can go right
okay.
For
yeah,
let's go
right.
The blue door.
I think that's over. Is that over to the...
yeah, that was back to the...
Bell Tower. Thing.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Aw.
Damn it.
You're right there.
Fuck. Beautiful.
Hey, OB!
Oh, nice. That would have saved that boss fight. No, I'm just kidding. What's this down here? Okay, hold on. This might be a save. Nah, well, it'll be a really close save, but you never know. Okay.
Save in a new area, so.
Yep. Moonwalking is faster, bro. Zircon. Whoa, what? What? I'll take that.
Nice.
Right. So these, yeah, these are the, I get it. Upside down. TNT. TNT. I can't tell which one is my familiar. Boomerang. Ow. Oh, it's an imp.
Javelin.
Ah! No, stop this. The hearts are used for items, like this. Oh. I like just killing that guy immediately when he spawns. Sword thing. This wasn't a boss, but. There was a big sword thing in this room. Yeah, this guy. Oh, wow, next one.
What's that thing on the corner?
Fuck. That could have been something really good. It could have been the best shield in the game! Oops.
Could have been that rare item. Yeah.
Am I wearing it?
Oh. Yep.
Oh, I am?
Yeah.
Oh, so I am. Is there a teleporter here? Oh. Oh. There's a save over here, though. Let's hit that. Let's get this. I'll show you this thing. Zap. Zap, zap, zap. She's like blocking that shit. Woo!
How did I miss this door?
I think I was playing. I killed the boss of this area, right? It was the three,
yeah, you killed like the boss, Belmonts. And then I took over, and I was looking for a place to go, and I guess I just missed that. Oh, okay, yeah, I did, because I didn't go right, I just went left. I didn't see the...
Sure. Deckard, let's not be rude, please. Pancakes have their own, desirable attributes. Fire bone ring. Oh, I didn't even mean to do that, but they got wrecked. They tried to dodge away. I didn't mean to do that either. Dude. Where are we going? Oh, we're going through there.
This should lead to that other.
Should be a bell tower, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
And this is where that one blue door was. So you can be on the right now. Sniper of Goth?
Oh wait, this is where where you sit.
Come on, dude. You got this, I believe.
I mean, we could go sit there at some point. In the old world. Oh, shit. He mind controlled me while I was doing that? So it seemed like, anyways. Whatever. That right, you go down. All the damage boosts. I keep attacking my own devil dude.
Birds? It's easier to get up there.
Yeah. I didn't even see it, did I?
It like clipped your sprite but didn't hit you.
So swag.
Oh, now we have lightning mail.
Yeah, I know. I got that right. Well, like, I think when I...
Miss?
Oh, right, missed. You can pick it as missed. I did not remember that. Must break all spikes. Dude, that, if there's any indication of how much faster you go, you just walk through the spikes, and then you dash through the spikes.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't think it's gonna be Swag Cloak, unless it's black and pink, too.
Yeah, Constitution goes up by one. I don't think it's worth it.
Black Cape for Vampires. Black and red. It's close. And it flickers or flashes. But I think the pink is too strong. Yeah. Stuff your butter in? What? You guys are being really lewd. Very suggestive pancake things. Wait, I did this. I didn't go here though. Oh, okay. Straight away. Might have been Mendoza, actually. Oh, yay! Stop it.
So we can go elsewhere.
Oh, this is where. Oh, wait a minute. Oh god! Wow, did that demon just save me? This is where we fought the guys whose name starts with an O, I think. Because there was like the dead horse dudes roaming on the ground in the other castle.
Alright, so where do we need to go?
Is this new? Is it new? Resist fire, lightning, ice. OP. Gotta check for missile pack. I mean, wall meat.
Missile pack.
Wall meat.
Oh, Super Metroid.
Killer, I have an Okami tattoo. Yes, I've played Okami. I would not.
So, I think the only place left is...
just want to make sure we explore even these uncharted areas. Oh, like this. There could have been epics here. Okay.
So I think to the left of...
I don't know what that is.
To the left of the clock.
Mm-hmm.
Which is here.
Oh, so yeah. That'll connect to this. Okay. This one will, at least. Oh, no.
Doesn't seem like there's all that much left.
I think we have that unexplored on the other one too. It's like just the bottom of something.
Was there a way to like switch to the other map, or would that be like cheating? I guess we'd always just fly or library card to the other one. And
we got a teleporter right there. No, but that's there anyways, so no, let's just head there. Hey. What levels are? Dude.
Wait, go back to the map. Nice.
Hold on. I'm falling somewhere. Oh, this is where we go. Oh, there's a new door right there. Got it, Audis! Thank you! Thank you, sir. I don't know how we didn't see that. We just barely... Oh. That's alright. Saves are great. Saves us time. Swag cape. Yeah, look at our pink and black swag cape. Woohoo! If only it flashed. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna go... Yeah. Let's just, head back to the clock room, I suppose.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, this one. Oh, fuck. That's okay. Two damage is better than spike damage. Damage boost strats.
Works for me.
Oh. Yeah, gotta go up anyways.
You can actually do it, like, almost immediately after.
Oh, nice. Oh. Uh-oh. 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 There we go. Oh, man. Is this... Oh, we don't need to teleport. Raid? Ninsui raid! Uh-oh.
Hey, Kaylee.
Kaylee raid. Hello, Kaylee Raiders. What were you playing, Kaylee? Was she doing Ninja Gaiden? Buffalo Star, another one. Damage. Stone Mask. We had a stone mask already. Yeah, two of these. Raid! Where are we going here? Straight up. Straight up. Left, 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 left. Forever. Uh-oh. yeah, here. Pardon me?
Hey, Quilora.
God damn it. This is just here to piss us off. Oh, got it!
You have to go up on
it. Yeah, I used that little ledge.
Cheater.
I know, I was cheating. Oops.
Although, knowing that kind of stuff is probably good for speedruns.
It's definitely possible to stream from a laptop. It does depend on what you're playing that'll make it easier or harder, though. So when I go left from here, there's a... See, can we come... No. this needs.
What?
What did we do? This is gonna open this. I don't know why though.
That or the...
Well, this is what happened when I put on the rings before, and it opened the bottom. We must have just cleared enough or something.
Maybe this is the gold four.
And we're going to Turian?
So do we still want to go left, or...?
I think left will be boring.
Yeah, probably.
I think it'll just take us, like, here.
Probably. Alright, let's go up.
There should be a save here. And then items across the hallway. I believe. Turian hype. Cherub, baby. Heart refresh. That is an item that...
Oh.
500?
Wow, we got a lot of items to find.
Right? No, that's just in case you're hacking.
That makes no sense. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, no, it did that last time.
Yeah.
Oh, it's far side up now, though.
Yes, that is true. So, the stairs. Maria? Hi, Domo!
Domo! Frequency.
What?
What? Shaft?
It is Shaft.
You have done well in making it this far.
Be a big
I would expect
man.
No less from the son
Which
of
one's
our
Shaft?
Master.
Oh.
So you are the one who was controlling Belmont?
Never mind.
Yes. I am the dark priest called Shaft. This world must be
Shaft.
Cleansed in the forge of chaos.
Why did you make Belmont lord of this castle?
For centuries, vampire hunters have defeated evil with holy power. But if two vampire hunters were to fight each other...
But Belmont's power is supreme among vampire hunters. None other could defeat him.
Exactly.
Belmont's his last name.
That's why I removed him as a threat, by making him into lord of this castle.
But your plan has failed.
This bubbly sound.
Is it indeed?
Uh-oh.
We'll see what happens after I destroy your weak human side.
After I destroy your weak human side. Oh, kill all the green things. It seems like I should do this. Okay, you're doing one damage to me, bro. I'm not gonna worry about special detail. Okay, 10. 10's a little better than 1. That's 10 times 1. Damage. This is like Argus in the past.
What?
Oh! No!
You claim to love the darkness. Go then and dwell there for all eternity.
But my goal is achieved. Count Dracula has come to purify this corrupt world with the searing flames of chaos.
I hit him like 10 times. Castle 3.
Sideways castle.
Father.
Father?
Well met, my son. Oh. It's been a long time.
I was hoping we would not see each other again. I can't allow you to leave here, Father.
You have ever been the ally of humans. Have you forgotten what they did to your mother?
Think you I would forget such a thing? No, but neither do I seek revenge against them.
Still uttering the same nonsense. No matter.
Here you go.
Now is the time to put aside your weak human side and join me in remaking this world.
Dracula. In the name of my mother, I will defeat you again.
Oh, shit.
Behold my prophecy.
Well, oh, is he gonna charge? Oh, he's gonna charge something. missed him to death. Oh, guard. That's doing some damage now. Yes. Succubus. He just ate a succubus. Oh, I don't think there's any targets in the screen. Do it now. There you go. Oh. That one is pretty good. Is he gonna do this with every enemy? Oh damn, yellow health. Soul steal.
I'm trying to.
You can use, yeah. It's an efficient emote, Domo. Use the pot roast. Got a bunch of those. Just like throw all of them on the ground.
Where are they?
Up higher. Should be. There you go. 7! Okay, throw like 4. Hey, Jugger! Oh, they're only 15. Oh my gosh. And they disappeared. And you threw a ball screen! Turkeys are 80.
What about the elixir?
Elixir could work. Well. Something was hurting me real bad. Not his claws. Oh, snap.
Go back whence you came. Trouble the soul of my mother no more.
Split.
How? How is it that I've been so defeated?
Turkeys.
You have been doomed ever since you lost the ability to love.
Sarcasm. What profit is it to a man if he gains the world and loses his own soul? Matthew 16:26, I believe.
What?
Tell me, what were Lisa's last words?
She said, do not hate humans. If you cannot live with them, then at least do them no harm. For theirs is already a hard lot. She also said to tell you that she would love you for all of eternity.
Lisa,
a little late.
Forgive me. Farewell, my son.
Oh shit. What is a man?
Cheese buzz.
Well, is that the okay ending? ~180% is required for best ending. I guess we could check percentage.
Yeah. I know we're not too far off. At least I'm pretty sure we're not too far off.
Well, if we were 70% the first time through, I feel like we would be like 140%, right? Because I felt like we did the same amount, almost. Like exploring the same rooms. Oh!
So you made it.
That occurred. I'm glad you're all right.
I'm sorry. 'Tis my fault you had to fight your own father. Fear not. I had my own reasons for destroying him. It must have been painful for you.
Daddy issues.
Indeed. But you must always remember that the only thing necessary for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing. I understand.
Alucard, what will you do now?
The blood that flows in my veins is cursed. 'Twould be best for this world if I were to disappear forever.
I see.
Maybe I'll start a KFC.
Farewell then. We'll not meet again.
Alucard.
I love you.
Don't you want to go after him, Maria?
No. It's best this way. I can't ease his torment. Someday, perhaps, we will meet again. And on that day, maybe.
I see.
Let's go. Everyone's waiting for us.
Yes. Let's get out of here.
Second best ending.
Not bad.
I feel like we should mute the mic and only move in slow motion to this music. No, we're not gonna kiss each other, you nerds. Amazing music taste. Oh god, the lewd. Cookie thumb?
Adorable.
Spoilers begin. Can we check our percentage somewhere?
It's on the save file. So.
But does it update the save file when we beat the boss? I guess it doesn't matter.
Well, we save right before the boss, so.
Yeah, but the boss can be like 1%. Alucard is Dracula backwards. Spoilers. It does save afterwards. Alright, cool. See ya, Boku. Cookie thump. Doesn't work, worst emo. Oh, here's the musicians. Wait, there's way more musicians on this version. Remember, there was only two guitars and vocals.
That's weird. There's the sax though, so.
Yeah, exactly.
You need to beat the game with the best ending to see all the credits.
Best incentive ever. But I need to know who's playing that saxophone. It's so smooth.
Hideaki Sugaya.
Better ending,
better jazz.
Featuring Kenny G. Get the circlet that absorbs thunder damage.
Wherever that is.
Cool. We got the lightning resist armor, like, after we kill them. It's probably not the good idea. Not a good idea. Learn Tragic Prince on guitar. This guy will learn it. He'll play for you.
It's on my to-do list.
So. K-set.
It has to be. Paranoia case that makes.
I don't know what else it could be.
Can't spell vampires without smooth jazz.
Somebody said that best ending is 180% or above Deckard, so 195 should do the trick. Alright, let's see here.
The verdict is.
$183. So is that not the best ending? Question mark?
Someone lied to us.
Or is that after Dracula died? Oh, well, I guess it should still be best ending, right? $180+% is best. So we got best ending. Yee? Input Richter to play as Richter Belmont. I just saw that. There is a better one. 196 is best. Are you making up numbers? What are you doing? Best Maria goes with Alucard. Best ending is Richter playthrough. That's pretty good. 183% for first playthrough.
Yeah.
I mean, my first playthrough, Super Metroid, it said like 40%, and I was like, there's no extra endings, there's no, none of that.
Yeah.
It's just, you found 40% of the stuff that you could acquire.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay. Alright, 196% for best armor. Look at the head! That's,
looks like Gary Busey or something.
Headbanging to What Is Love.